Greg was diagnosed with stage 4 pancreatic cancer. He finally decided, like, you know, I can't do this anymore. And so we started hospice. You call the Wellspring office and you say, hey, I want to talk to someone about this, because they take a lot of time with you and there's nothing rushed. You know, and they explain everything. Like, gives you a little bit of control in a situation that you're really not in control of. The biggest thing that they will be is honest.